Hi everyone and welcome back to the channel. This is a problem from the British Maths Olympiad Round 1 in 2020. Pause the video if you want to give this problem a go, and when you're ready we'll go through the solution. We can begin this problem by setting up the following diagram, and to work out the area we can use that it's a half base times height, and since we're squaring this then we're looking for a quarter of b squared times h squared. We can then use Pythagoras' theorem to find that h squared is equal to a squared minus b over 2 squared, which we can simplify to be 4a squared minus b squared over 4. And so from the perimeter equaling the area squared, we have that 2a plus b is equal to 1 16th of b squared times 4a squared minus b squared. And at this stage, we can notice that 4a squared minus b squared factorizes as the difference of two squares. So that can be 2a plus b times 2a minus b. And since 2a plus b can never equal 1, we can go ahead and divide it on both sides of the equation. And so now we have that 16 is equal to b squared times 2a minus b. At this stage, it follows that 2a plus b is an integer, so therefore 2a minus b must also be an integer. So thus we can say that b squared must divide 16. And so b can equal either 1, 2, or 4. And subbing each value back into our equation, we find a will equal 17 over 2, 3, or 5 over 2. And there's one step left to check, which is that all the points satisfy the triangle inequality theorem. So b is less than or equal to 2a, and all three of our points match the requirement. So the solutions a, b are the following.